A great learning tool for demonstrating maintenance and troubleshooting, the glass-faced pump provides a unique view of the liquid and air dynamics occurring within a self-priming centrifugal pump. A glass panel is attached to the sectioned pump and acts as the wear plate. Glass piping is installed on the suction and discharge sides of the pump, allowing a clear view of water flow. Both the suction and discharge pipes are equipped with a ball valve and an air bleed valve, vented to atmospheric pressure. These valves are used to replicate a range of conditions while demonstrating the operation of this pump. A vacuum gauge is attached to the pump's suction to measure the vacuum, while a pressure gauge is connected to the pump's discharge for pressure measurement. Both gauges are calibrated to show readings in feet of water. By subtracting the suction gauge reading from the discharge gauge reading, total dynamic head, or TDH, can be determined. A flow meter sensor is also installed in the discharge piping of the pump and is connected to a remote display to provide a flow reading in gallons per minute, or GPM. Using a variable frequency drive, the speed of the impeller can be regulated. A stroboscope tachometer measures the revolutions per minute, or RPM, of the impeller.